In this given question, we are asked to pick up the element that has same oxidation number always at all.